There's a lot of interest in the medicine from white pine lately. It's an evergreen tree, although it will brown up and the needles do sometimes fall in the autumn. To recognize it, you're looking for needles in bundles of five emerging from the stem from a single point. And they're slender and slightly pointy on the tips. Chew them. They are high in vitamin C, thus they'll taste sour. They're highly medicinal, and I'll cover these in my online herbal course starting up this Wednesday. Bye.